sentence we always keep it open.
Two dudes are back again. Shout out to open-minded people throughout the multiverse. How's everyone doing? We're back with another tune from King's Disease. I thought we did The Cure, but I checked and we never did it.
They have the official
few songs after this.
494,000 views five months ago. That's not bad.
It's pretty.
It ain't hard
to
tell.
Good audience.
It's got 8.7 mil.
Let's check this out. The Cure.
Too many changes, you change from your greatness, become a byproduct of yourself. All for the paper, regardless. The market see you as an old ass artist. The McCartneys live past the Lennons, but Lennon's the hardest. Stay on your path, stay on your craft. They just want you to switch your lanes up so they can hate on your ass. What's in a name? What's in a name? Suffering and pain, guts, blood and tears. Aim straight, game face, king's grace. I came in this thinking you was gonna be this great thing, cause I seen the greats do it with a great queen. What these kings have in common? They had women who solid. Malcolm needed Betty. I met some queens who wasn't ready. They envy the unhappiness of the greats. They don't have a fulfilled life yet, so they searching for ways to feel what Sam felt. Play the hand Marvin was dealt. Avandros, here's the cure, the antidote. 1,000 milligrams, make sure you don't overdose. Turn to a businessman, used to serve him in a cold, cold game. Don't get exposed, stories get told. You glamorize the game, it ain't a glorious role. Rest in peace, Kobe and Nip. That's off the rip, king shit. If it ain't about family, don't mean shit. The cure, love other young.
Dude, this shit's crazy. It
sounds like,
man.
Slash.
Right? He just, all right, yeah. Like,
no, this is pretty good. Yeah.
He's talking about all these famous people, entertainers. Like, I don't know. I took it some kind of interpretation as you get some point in your career when you're certain, you know, these certain people in history, where you're playing these massive shows, you're doing these great things or whatever, but it gets to a point where you need a dose of something just to get up on stage anymore.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's why the Beatles broke up. I didn't realize how many fucking albums the Beatles put out. They put out like 10 records in like a very short period of time, really. And
they were opening the mind and they'd go write an album. And
but they even got sick of it, you know what I mean?
Album, yeah.
They're playing because it got to a point where it was more just like a place for people to go. It was like the Grateful Dead. It got to a point where people were just going there to party. It wasn't about the music anymore.
Right, yeah.
You know, it wasn't about going and experiencing a great band. It was about just let's go and get shit-faced at the Beatles concert or whatever. You know, whatever.
Yeah.
But, I don't know, I took that, some kind of interpretation from that when he mentioned those certain artists. You're never going to be disappointed.
Yeah.
And he's always going back to that same type of thing, though. Like, he has to...
And it's the cure that
people
everyone...
People aren't getting this message.
Everyone.
They're not getting this message. Like...
Yeah, but everybody's doing it.
Yeah.
Theory of a Dead Man, they have a song, I can't remember, it's called Pharmacy, I think it's called RX.
Oh, yeah.
And he's like, that hot chick's high right now.
Everyone.
Yeah, your girlfriend's high right now. That cop's high right now. That judge is high right now.
What do you think, that's water?
Your lawyer is high right now. Your parents.
Don't be trying your phone tapping in with law. Roll the credits. Cuban link, QB chain, belong in the MoMA. So boomerang, you salute my 27 summers. Rolls Royce Brigade, just cause it go with the moment. Pops on the chain, got his medallion, I want it. Send your weight invitation, cause I copy the stomach. Kings on the kings, straight from my pop to my sunshine. Steak tartare, bloody mercury levels from raw fish. Sushi for lunch, waiter at the table, the cork twist. I studied like a book by many. They give me looks of envy, I took the Bentley. White chick like Liz Taylor might get the Bentayga. On my Rick James behavior, life is school for the soul. And I'm in life seven already. Life simple but heavy, incomprehensible shit. Everything from sexy to deadly. I done been through that shit. Still going deeper like I grew a new inch on my dick. We looked at robbing as a way of resolving our problems. My mom's cooked food, but some of my niggas was starving. And whatever they was down to do, I was with them regardless. Turns out I was hungry and was hitting the hardest. Decisions was sharper, my predictions was on it. No fortune teller, just going off regular signs. Niggas often tell you they moves without a word, just reading they mind. Wasn't needing no nine, corner executive, born in ghetto hell.
He's another one of those artists too. He's always been holding down the conscious mind of shit.
If Eminem would have really dropped that song, it would have went.
Right.
It would have went mainstream. Like,
I love how the beat switched up.
I mean, that,
as soon as I started it again last time, it fucking.
But
I'm
it's
like,
a
damn.
Subtle change in the beat. It's not like a wicked change. But his
that
lyrics,
kick, man,
in the way he's rapping, yeah, changes.
Yeah, but that kick and that beat when it switched, like, so unique.
Yeah,
the way it was hitting.
As a matter of fact, I'm gonna put that in my YouTube playlist.
The Cure, man.
Get that rotation.
It's such a great album cover too. Like, you guys gotta check out his channel.
Metal yell, especially over necklaces. Life lessons is karma. Whatever you dish out, come back, cause blessings are to haunt you. Commit your kids and hit your grandkids for your dishonor. That's generational curses. They said they want the old Nas back. Play the glue tape for old verses. Messing my homies' lives up, saying Nas to rise them up like they wasn't live enough. Many lives I've touched. Can I get a witness? Can I get a witness? I need a witness, drinking three at night on some bridge shit. Wearing shorts and Tim's, summer night on some bridge shit. Party with gangsters, getting right on some bridge shit. Like MC Shan, the Molly, y'all be on some bridge shit. Yeah. Like Jabari, I'm on some bridge shit.
Shout out to MC
Shan. The Scissors was, turns out I was hungry and wasn't hitting the hardest. The scissor was sharper, my predictions was on it. No fortune teller, just going off regular signs. Often tell you they move without a word, just reading they mind. Like,
wow.
Yeah, reading, like, you can see somebody's body language and be like,
yeah, you know right away.
I'm gonna go, that's
whether
great.
You fuck with them or not, yeah. It's like you, it's
even
like
if
you said,
had a question,
though, like,
for
how
person,
is this not?
Like, hey,
he's like,
what?
How?
Oh, just a minute. Never
you
mind.
Said that many times, though. You're like, how is this song not number one? You know what I mean?
That. Is some open-minded, true life, just...
Dude, great instrumentation behind it.
Yeah, it's like...
You know what I mean?
Like...
Yeah.
Just
fucking killer.
It's kind of like a...
Shoot them all.
Yeah.
Kings live forever.
Everybody's doing it.
Yeah.
We go through a lot.
Yeah.
Nobody want to hear about what we go through. And that's cool, too. Every man go through the same Mondays and Fridays, same sun, moon, and stars.
All this can end.
It's just how you stand like a man.
And you get addicted to that.
That's what he's saying, too. You gotta stand up.
Yeah.
That's what I just mentioned. Like, he's trying to lift you up. Artists like this.
Yeah.
They're trying to lift you up,
yeah.
People. Like,
that should be on, like, the pop
crazy,
stations.
Man.
And...
Shout out Nas, man.
Fuck.
Shout out,
man,
the great
ones. How do you start a radio station? We just started broadcasting music. How do you broadcast?
Right.
Man, there's probably a lot of radiating power.
There's a lot of fucking...
You get sick from
way
shit.
You can listen to music nowadays.
Tower up on a big mountain.
Peace, everyone.
Miles
stay open-minded. Expand your music choices. Listen to the message and learn from it and maybe even go next level with that. And act on it. Act on your...
And, yeah, you know, free will, whatever. If you see something and you're going to walk into, like, people organized...
It's like you said, you can read somebody's body language. Whether
you
even say a word to them. You know what I mean?
I've done it. Walk around the corner and there's a bunch of people fighting. Like, yeah, okay.
Walk the other way. Take care. Till next time. Stay safe in this multiverse. We'll see you in the other ones. I'm sure. Someday.
mind open. Expand.